I'm Aisha. Welcome to my channel. You are watching The Difference Key. In this video we discuss about micro and macroeconomic.
Economics is the social science that studies how people interact with value, in particular, the production, distribution, and consumption of goods and services. Economics focuses on the behavior and interactions of economic agents and how economies work. What is microeconomics? Microeconomics is the study of decisions made by people and businesses regarding the allocation of resources and prices of goods and services. The government decides the regulation for taxes. Microeconomics focuses on the supply that determines the price level of the economy. It uses the bottom-up approach strategy to analyze the economy. In other words, microeconomics tries to understand human choices and resource allocation. Microeconomics does not decide what are the changes taking place in the market. Instead, it explains why there are changes happening in the market. The key factors of microeconomics are demand, supply, and equilibrium. Production theory, costs of production, labor economics. For example, individual demand, price of a product. What is macroeconomics? Macroeconomics is a branch of economics that depicts a substantial picture. It scrutinizes itself with the economy at a massive scale. Several issues of an economy are considered. The issues confronted by an economy and the headway that it makes are measured and apprehended as a part and parcel of macroeconomics.
The important concepts covered under macroeconomics are, a capitalist nation investment expenditure revenue examples, aggregate demand, national income.
Top 7 differences between microeconomics and macroeconomics. Meaning, microeconomics is the branch of economics that is related to the study of individual, household and firms' behavior in decision-making and allocation of the resources. It comprises markets of goods and services and deals with economic issues. Macroeconomics is the branch of economics that deals with the study of the behavior and performance of the economy in total. The most important factors studied in macroeconomics involve gross domestic product, GDP, unemployment, inflation and growth rate, etc. Area of study. Microeconomics studies the particular market segment of the economy. Macroeconomics studies the whole economy, that covers several market segments. Deals with. Microeconomics deals with various issues like demand, supply, factor pricing, product pricing, economic welfare, production, consumption. Macroeconomics deals with various issues like national income, distribution, employment, general price level, money. Business application. Applicable in studying internal issues. Applicable in studying environment and external issues. Scope. Covers several issues like demand, supply, factor pricing, product pricing, economic welfare, production, consumption. Covers several issues like distribution, national income, employment, money, general price level. Limitations. It is based on impractical presuppositions. In microeconomics, it is presumed that there is full employment in the community, which is not at all feasible. It has been scrutinized that misconception of composition incorporates, which sometimes fails to prove accurate because it is feasible that what is true for aggregate comprehensive may not be true for individuals too.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully you can easily understand micro and macroeconomic. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.